A local crisis organization is using a $200,000 grant to launch a location for coronavirus testing, vaccinations, health screenings, and resource coordination. Community Organized Relief Effort received the money from the Californians for All Innovation grant. The fixed mobile site will be at San Fernando Recreation Park and is open to the public this week. Katie Johnston for CBSN Los Angeles.